Today, I'm going to be doing a tutorial on how to make paper wigs. First, we're going to start with the base. You can either use paper, or if you want it to be more sturdy, then old recycled cotton. I'm going to be using this Easter chocolate cardboard box for my example for today. Here is an example of what we are about to make with these scraps that you just saw me cut up in the time lapse. This is just what it'll look like this scene. Yeah, I just went to see if I got all my paper that I have. If you don't have any coloured paper and you don't want to go out and buy it, you can just use normal plain printer paper and just make a plain white wig. But it's more fun to use colours, so I bought this paper. Anyway, if you've never made a paper wig before, you don't have to do this, but I recommend switching up like pictures for inspiration and then just doing one based off of that if you are making one. What by watching this tutorial. I don't know if that was so helpful.
For the time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run. Way before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives to the waves. Just to see the scene. Time goes by. All the leaves have changed. Thank you.
Now that the wig is finished so far, there's just one last step that you'll see in a second. These are all leftovers that you can either chuck out or you can use for another type of craft. This is what it looks like so far. And if you put it on, then it looks like this. Yeah. Now let's do the last step, which is a step that you don't need to do. You can leave it like this. This can be your finished product. But there's one last step that I'm going to do that's really fun. I'm going to be curling the ends of the hair. So I just drew this green one off camera, if you can see. If you would like to do this to your wig as well, keep watching. If not, bye. Hope this tutorial helped. Okay, so basically what you do is just grab the hair, roll it up with your fingers, sort of like tight, then just let go, and then just go like this and roll it out, and then it should be like that. And if you want it to be more of a like a tighter curl, just roll it a bit higher. So yeah, now I'm gonna do a time lapse. Now our wig that we have just made is all finished. Hope this tutorial helped, and hopefully you have a gorgeous wig now that you can wear. So bye.
That was such a horrible outro. Goodbye.